The following contest is a handicap match. Introducing first, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 240 pounds, Iron Mike Tyson.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
Come on, let's go!
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 482 pounds, The Game, Triple H, and the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, D-Generation X.
A duo that has showcased the very best in tag team wrestling tonight, looking to be another one for the highlight reel. This is a situation that can be bad news for the superstar in a handicap position.
The risk of injury becomes heightened because there's always an opponent capable of being on your back. There's no respite for the body as it endures relentless punishment.
And for some, it is used as an opportunity to toss the rule book out the window because one side is outnumbered.
Jeez.
Ah, Triple H counters back and forth from these competitors. Lightning fast strikes, incredible speed.
Well, down below, ouch.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Headlock applied, and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
Byron, we talked about the importance of strategy. What can you tell us about creating a game plan for a matchup like this?
If you're on the wrong end of the numbers game, a superstar must find a way to limit the options of the other team. Try and eliminate some of your competition.
Now, which is why the outnumbered superstar can't waste any time going on the attack.
Triple H with some reason for concern. Got the tag. Got the tag. This has got to be demoralizing for Michaels.
Michaels is going to have to dig deep here. Battering their opponent.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
A pin drop!
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
What an uppercut. A big punch. Ouch. And now he's on the downside.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Oh, good night.
Jeez. shots right to the gut.
Brutality.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Stays ahead of Triple H. Stomping down.
Triple H getting dismantled here.
Triple H needs to dig deep like he's done so often before.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. And guys, now I see blood starting to flow from the face of Triple H.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Up and down. What a gourd buster.
Man, what an uppercut.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
There he goes, right into the corner.
The game is one step ahead.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. He's tagging out.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
There they go.
Triple H gets the tag.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's returning fire. Being carried around with ease.
Are you kidding me?
Gets tagged in.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Defiant counter from HBK.
Look at this. Michaels looking vulnerable.
A pained look on Michaels. He's down.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh man, that's a nasty cut on Shawn Michaels.
HBK with great awareness.
Belly to back. Face buster.
Was unique.
And that one misses the mark.
Able to interrupt the attack.
He manages to escape it.
He's in a bad way, guys.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Sent into the corner.
Oh, man, spine-crushing impact.
Two.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
He gets tagged in. Stiff forearm shot. He had it scouted. Had Michaels scouted there.
A hand speed,
and he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area
from down below. Ouch!
Oh, look at this! Oh, kicks!
Oh, man. Good grief!
Turn your lights out.
Left and rights, over and over. Battering.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
Triple H with the counter. Saw it coming. kicks it. Uppercut.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Punch connects.
The game getting picked apart here.
What spot for Triple H to be in. And Triple H had that scouted.
Knee right to the midsection.
Uppercut connects.
Get out of there. Sliding basement forearm.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
He may get the three count right here.
I don't think so.
Quick shoulder up.
Amazing.
Ooh, stinging kick.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
And Triple H well scouted.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, big uppercut. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
The game getting picked apart here.
Triple H.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Iron Mike Tyson.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.